OVP, Audit Annual Audit Report for 2023, there's an item there regarding the rent and lease expenses. Would you be able to clarify with us what were your findings on rent and lease expenses?
Based on our observations, there are no major deficiency or significant deficiencies on the rent expenses of the OVP. Based on our audit, the satellite offices has the functions for the to extend the social services such as the medical and burial assistance of the programs of the Office of the Vice President. Philippines. And later, they organized on July 24, 1987 under Executive Order number 240. And then, as the second highest office in the land committed to the service of the nation,
yes,
performs executive, ceremonial, and advocacy functions, collaborating with stakeholder and organization in both public and private sectors to develop and promote programs that uplift the lives of the Filipinos.